actually at the seniors department. We're at the Mana Bar, which is sort of near the Palo.
Yeah,
we're about there, really. So
doors are just opened and the first band's not on
for an hour.
Did we say goodnight?
Well, we're here to see Cheap Trick.
There we are.
And they're going to be supported by the Angels.
Yep.
So.
Yeah, no, I was just thinking of our last experience. Let's not mention that.
No, we won't mention it. We won't mention it.
Okay.
It'll be. But all seated at the Palais as usual. We're not too bad. We're about five rows back.
Yeah, we fucked up.
We fucked up where we
got to. Whereabouts
is that in the store? Tickets go on. Yeah.
So, no, next
time
we get row A,
buying it straight away, no delays.
I don't care where it is, we get no way you can put your drinks down, makeup, and video, and they don't
entertain.
So, tonight,
we'll see how we go.
Hardly any video.
We'll see how we go. But, yeah, no, it's just
a
bit.
Like, if you try to video, they're on you. Stand up, they're on
you. Oh, they're on you if you stand up.
Change seats, they're on you.
Yeah.
They're so, like, as soon as the band's over, get out. I'm like, no, I'm just trying to get a set list or something. Out. I'm trying to get a set list or pick or something. So, yeah, they're under construction at the moment.
Yeah. You'll see in the video we're parked on the street, not in the car park, and that's because
this pale ale is
good. Yeah, sorry, I got you the wrong beer there, didn't I?
Should have got me a Heineken.
Should have got you a Heineken, but very fruity pale ale. You do not like fruity beers.
I am not a fan. It's not like pale ale back home, where it was yummy.
Yeah, I should have taken
ask
it.
Ask me, you should ask me what I wanted.
Well, pale ale's normally okay, but this one's obviously a fruity pale ale.
Some sort of craft.
As soon as it came out, I could smell it. It's like, no, you're not going to like it.
Anyway, what
do
we expect tonight?
Well, the Angels will.
The Angels are already in the doors.
Yeah, big queue. I mean, it seats. You don't have to get there early. But,
because all you can do is, like, go
drink.
To the merch and just drink for an hour before. Yeah.
Yeah, because they don't have food at the Palais.
No.
Just maybe some crisps at the park. But
that's why we're here.
That's why we're here. We got some chippies coming.
Yeah.
But,
we were here last time when the chillies were flying and everyone was watching the TV.
Oh, yeah, they were all watching the TV.
They were all watching the TV. And even you and I delayed when they came on.
Yeah, they delayed their start until after the game was over.
Yeah.
Which was really cool, actually. Absolutely. You heard the whole venue erupt.
Well, like, how are we getting to sit down? What? And we look down there, and the floor, and everyone's on their phones watching soccer. That's how we got the good seats.
Yeah.
We got the good seats.
But no, this was, good night. I mean, traditional Aussie rock from the Angels. And Cheap Trick, who doesn't like Cheap Trick?
Who doesn't?
Rick Nelson. On guitar.
Always fun.
He's always fun.
He's fun.
He's always fun. And it's just going to be should be a good night.
Should be a bit early, as usual at Palais, they don't lock your head out.
Yeah, we'll be home well before midnight. Which is not a bad thing because it is Wednesday. But, and I do have to go to work.
And as usual, cold. Every time we come to the Palais, it's cold.
It was like 40 degrees yesterday. 2 days ago, it was 40 degrees. Today?
Three days.
You're wearing hoodies.
Hoodies, I'm rocking.
You're rocking.
Shotgun Mistress, and you're rocking.
Okay, I'm not local. I'm rocking some Def Leppard. The reason being, this is the shirt from the tour when I first saw Cheap Trick supporting Def Leppard.
Yeah.
So,
every time we go see Def Leppard, even before I met you, apparently you went to see Cheap Trick, I presume.
But yeah, every time we've gone to see Def Leppard, it hasn't been just Def Leppard. It's been the support that's really said, yeah, okay, we'll go see Def Leppard. But we're here tonight to see Cheap Trick. They're playing a Coldstream, but we're not going there.
Are they?
Yeah, they're playing there this weekend.
Is that where we were last time?
Yeah, that's the winery.
Yeah, never again.
Never
again. Never again.
Never again. It'll take us less time to get home tonight.
We're not doing that again.
But I'll. We should have some chippies turning on soon.
We shall. So, stay tuned for after gig footage and reviews and maybe a smidgen of concert footage, but I can't.
We'll see what we can sneak in.
Staff don't like you at the time.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Hey, up there. Cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you. stage the best fucking rock band you've ever seen. Cheap Trick.
Say goodbye and I say special guest up here tonight that we'd like to bring up. You may know her. We wish we knew her a little better. Nat? Natalie, are you here?
Yeah!
Hi, welcome to After Gig Review. Not one of our best nights.
No, we had a couple of issues.
Yeah, my camera stopped working.
Yeah.
Halfway through the Angels.
Which wasn't great. It seemed to start working again though.
I don't know. I have no idea, dude.
I don't know. I think
we're gonna have to buy me a new camera.
I think the last gig when it got a lot of beer spilt on it.
The Struts. Yeah. I didn't spill one drop of beer at the Struts.
Maybe it was the previous gig.
I can't remember what the previous gig was. Rochford Winery? No. Yeah. I don't think I did.
I remember cleaning a truckload of beer off your camera.
Oh, okay, I did. Apparently I spilled a lot of
it. I don't remember. It wasn't that long ago. But anyhow, I think that's damaged the camera.
Apparently I've done that. So I'll be forking out for a new camera. Anywho, what did you think of the Angels?
The Angels delivered about what I expected them to deliver. I think Dave Gleason as the front man was a hell of a lot better. But... Yeah, it's even though it's got the Brewster Brothers in it, it feels almost like an Angels tribute band than the Angels.
Well, how many original members are there in it? Just the two? Crikey.
the guy who was singing this time, he was playing guitar when we saw them last time, and the bass player is the same as the guy who was playing bass last time.
Yeah.
So, yeah. But, okay. Like I said,
So there was a lot of bogans needing to say that.
Yeah, they were loving it.
Yeah, the bogans.
They were loving
Except
it.
The ones that got there with about three songs to go, and they're like, well, that was a waste of time, wasn't it? I'm like, it's not our fault you got there late, is it?
Yeah, no, it's not.
No, it wasn't our fault you got there too late. Well, everyone was warned, saying there is construction at Palais, so get there really early, which we did, and we got some chips and...
We had some drinks across the road, which
drinks
you'll,
across
which
you, the yep.
You
yep.
see in our previous.
dear idea.
But anyhow.
And then.
Check.
First time ever. First time.
Standing up.
Everybody just stood up.
Yep.
Couldn't believe it.
Security could not.
Not believe it. Everyone stood up.
Security could not tell people to sit down because there were just too many of us standing.
Well,
up.
The whole theatre stood up,
the
dude.
All the rows in front of us stood up, and then we decided, screw it, I can't see, so stood up, and everybody behind us stood up, and
everyone stood up. And then I'm like, well, if everyone's standing up, I'm going down the front, which I did for a short while.
They let you down there for a little bit.
They let me down there for a little while. Until I wanted more lager, and then he's like, where's your seat? And the blonde next to me is like, no, that's my seat. She's not sitting with us, so. Snitch.
Yeah.
Otherwise, but I did get a pick while I was there.
Yeah.
You'll see
on the video.
You'll see on the video, he threw it into my lager glass. And I'm hunting around on the stage, and he's like, it's in there. I'm like, my lager? And he's like, yeah, it's in there. Oh, thank you, thank you, mate. Thank you.
It was a really cool moment, actually. You'll see it.
Thank you. We got like rubbish seats. We were right to
all
the left. All the way over to the left.
This is one gig.
Rubbish seats.
Anyhow,
so... Yeah, I got a pick, and then I finished my lager, and then I asked Randall to get me one more, and then security's like, yep, hello security, where's your seat?
You're not the only one who got a pick.
Oh, what does that say?
It says Rick Nelson, Cheap Trick on that side, and Cheap Trick.
Oh no, I've got to check mine now.
Robin's alright, Tom's alright.
Hang on, don't knock my lager. Let me see if I've got different ones.
I won't knock your lager.
Hang on, I just got to see if I've got different picks.
Because he did chuck out a lot. There's the one that you that was handed to you, and he chucked out a lot, and that's what I scored.
I got that one.
Yeah, let's see if we can move this to light it up better.
I got that one.
There we go.
That was the one in my lager. And I think, where's the other one? I got like
there's
a green.
There's the one I got.
Where's my green one?
The other side.
I got a green one. No, I didn't. That. I got the same as you. I got a purple one.
Purple one.
Purple like you. So we got three between us. Go us.
That's all right.
It is. Last time we got four, but yeah, we got three this time. So that's way better. Mm. They're looking a bit older than they were last time, I must say.
They are.
They are.
They're not young. They're not young fellas.
Who is Let's young anymore?
It.
Who is?
Let's no face one. It. But they still, like, Robin Zander's still got, his voice is still pretty.
Yeah, yeah, it is.
When,
yep.
And I was amazed. They did the flame. I was saying as we walked back, they stopped playing the flame,
yep,
because they said, we're not going to perform songs we didn't write.
Mm.
So they stopped doing the flame.
Yep.
So I was amazed that they did it. And he did that pretty well, but, you know, the really super high notes in there, his voice did crack a bit.
Oh,
but
aside, did it?
Just a little bit. But I mean, geez, far out. Who can? Even in the heyday, those notes were a bit hard to hit.
Yeah.
So, you know, his voice is still pretty damn good.
Yeah, yeah.
And
sure,
Flame and Rick Nielsen on the guitar still shredding it.
How cool was that guitar he brought out?
Oh, the twin neck guitar.
Yeah, how cool was that?
Oh, that was a cool guitar. That was a cool guitar.
That was so cool.
So cool.
So cool.
And playing it, and I can never remember his name, but playing the 12 string bass.
Yeah.
12 string bass.
12 strings.
Bloody hell.
Wow.
I mean, it's like a 12-string guitar. It's a six-string bass with the strings doubled up, but bloody hell.
Wow.
Oh, man. It was a good year.
Yeah.
It was a good
It
year.
Was like I had its ups and downs, like, with my camera.
Yeah.
But
we had
then
our
my
ups
camera,
and downs.
The camera didn't sort itself out and started to zoom in. I got the shitty seats, but then I got to the front for a little while, and then when security left, I went back to the front, and I got another big pick.
Yeah, that was right at the end.
Yeah,
that was during the encore.
During the encore, yeah.
Yeah, so, dear. But yes, and yeah, no sound desk, no set lists.
Yeah, we tried to get a set list, and none of the roadies would hand out any set lists.
There was only one set list handed out by one of the...
somebody's mate who knew him.
Yeah, well, yeah.
No, they said they knew him.
Oh, okay.
Before, yeah, they're like, there he is. He said he'd get, and he not only gave her a set list, but picks as well.
Picks as well,
yeah.
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah. But, but aside from that, no set lists handed out.
They didn't bother.
So I'm on the stage, but none handed out.
Yeah, there was a lot of them on the stage, but...
And then they pushed us all out.
Yeah.
Which is why we're doing this in the car.
Yeah, they're like, well, if you hang out for like 2-3 hours at the...
Stage door,
you might get one. No, we won't.
They don't hand out set lists.
They
at the
don't
stage
hand
door.
Out set lists.
We all
know. Stage door, we're not idiots, which is what I said. Yeah, so anyhow...
Trip home.
From LA.
Another gig down. Next one. Next one is...
Not Fest.
We're not turning up early for Not Fest.
No. All we want to see is New Pantera and Disturbed, so we're not going to be there early.
Yeah, we might catch somebody on before then, but we'll
see
how
we go.
We'll see how we go.
Yep.
But yep.
Oh, another tram.
Another tram. Is that appearing in the camera?
Yeah, went in the... Yeah, sort of going behind us.
Oh, cool.
Yep.
Cool. So next gig,
Not Fest.
Cheers.
Yep, cheers.
I don't have a drink.
Okay, he can't. He's drinking.
I'm driving.
Sorry, he's driving.
Bye, guys.
Okay.